Your boy OG back in the building, and you know it's true. So today I'm bringing you guys another evolution video. So now this evolution video is about the park. Now I'm gonna be doing this up until 2K18. So until about September 18th, whenever it comes out officially, I'm gonna just be doing a whole bunch of evolutions, all right? Because you know 2K17 is dead. It's dead. You're not gonna see me play that. Live is trash, so you feel me? So I may stream live a little bit, but for the most part I'm just gonna be doing evolutions and reacting to videos. So if you guys want to see more of this, make sure you support. Now if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, also hit that bell so you can put the notifications on. Notifications is key. You want to be in that note gang, bro. Shout out to these three people right here on the screen. They're part of the note gang, so I gotta show them guys love. Be a part of the notification gang, man, because you don't want to miss no streams, no video in NBA 2K18. This channel about to blow up. And remember that, all right? So let's get into the video.
Oh, my God!
The park. It's become the staple of NBA 2K's franchise. NBA 2K would be nothing without its park. The way it's grown from the online blacktop to what it is in NBA 2K17, 2K would be stupid to omit the park from any other future games. It is one of the popular, It is the popular game mode ever in 2K history. So today I'm about to take you on a journey from the first ever idea of the park to today's NBA 2K17's part. So let's go. So NBA 2K13 was the first time we ever experienced a online My Park mode. Now, this was not like any of the My Park modes we know of. It wasn't you load into a park and you have 6 or 7 different courts. It wasn't like that. No, not at all. It was called NBA 2K13 Blacktop. So, quote unquote, online blacktop, where you just go to the blacktop. It was like a rooftop environment. It was one court. The court was badly colored, you know what I mean? It wasn't effective when it came to colors. It wasn't vibrant. It wasn't none of that stuff that you little kids like. It was just you load up, you and your friends, or you and two randoms go into a game. So the load up screen was ridiculous long. It took like 5 to 10 minutes sometimes to even get to a game. But it was pure fun. It was fun. It was half court, 3v3, your squad versus the opponent squad. I forget, I think the game was the 21 still. I don't remember, but it was fun. It was no rep. Actually, there was rep, but nobody really played any mind to it. There was rep in NBA 2K13 Blacktop. Nobody paid mind to it. It was all about the diamond rings that you had on your fingers and also in your earrings that used to flash when you played the game. It was just lit. The game mode was lit, but it's not the park that we all love and know today. NBA 2K14. Now this is where we get into the next gen console. Now NBA 2K14 for the Xbox 360 and the PS3 did not have this game mode. They had the regular old blacktop. But when we got into the next gen, it became My Park. Yes, you had to load into a park. You had to pick between a number of courts from 5v5, 3v3, and 2v2. Now, they had a lot of new park animations. When it came to dribbling, they had tons of My Park animations. They had endless dribble moves. Skip to My Lou, the Rock the Cradle. It's like all these new park dribble moves. They had park dunks. So this started to incorporate more park animations. Now, NBA 2K14, My Park lacked a lot of stuff like rep, park crews. There was no sunset ballers, rivet, none of that. There was none of that. It was just you go to the park and you play with your friends or randoms. Now, the first couple months of this park in 2K14, it was unplayable. right, it, from lagging, from not even starting up for the first couple of weeks, to just stupid lag, and it started to get to the point where it started to be boring, because first of all, you couldn't even see the scoreboard on the screen. The scoreboard was on the side of the court. That was terrible. But it started a good trend, and it actually took NBA 2K franchise to the next level. NBA 2K15. Now we get into all the good stuff. The stuff that we're used to. Rap. Mascots. Rewards. Rival Day. All the good stuff that we love about Park started in NBA 2K15. They started to actually track our stats. Yes. They started to track our stats. That's something that we all love. We all like to talk about now. Oh, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. They tracked our stats. We got mascots. Rep Up System was introduced, and also introduced us to the crews. We had Sunset, Old Town, and Rivet. Rival Day was at an all-time high. Everybody was balling out on Rival Day, so we can get that special park. Now, we didn't have no events. If you wanted to go to an event, you just go to the Jordan Rec. I think there was stage there. I mean, there was high rollers and stuff, but there was no events like there is in NBA 2K17. But this was the starter stuff. Something brand new. Something that I know I loved, and I know you guys loved it too. On the NBA 2K16. They took pretty much the same thing as 15 and just upped it a little, just a little bit more. They spread out the rep. They added a tiger to the end. They kind of brightened up the courts. They kept Rival Day. They started to put more emphasis on the park. They started to go away from my career and go more into the park. The park started to take off. Now, this wasn't the best year for the park. I'm not even going to hold you guys. This was like the third best year for the park. We all know the park really took off in NBA 2K17. Baby, put one in the sky. What we got, they can't deny. Put your diamonds in the light. We had Park After Dark or Lag After Dark. We had Mountain Dew. We had all these events. We had High Rollers, Rival Day. House rules, all this fun stuff at the park this year. This was the best year for a park, period. From the mascots to the jetpacks to the skateboards, all of that fun stuff, man. It just, the park gets better as the game gets worse. Now, we're here to talk about the park, but you got to understand the game is getting worse, but the park is still getting better. So in NBA 2K18, what can we hope for? We got to hope for the best. Feel me? Because the park in NBA 2K17 was a win. Now, the park animations kind of dumbed down. They gave us park cards. Nobody really used the park cards, man. It was like you was hated on when you got park cards. But the park was legit. This is probably one of the best park years ever. All right, I think 2K16 was more about Pro-Am, and NBA 2K15 was more about Jordan Rec. But NBA 2K17 really brought the life out of the park community. Now, we all know about how cancerous a lot of you guys are in this park community, but it's only going to get better. It's only going to get bigger. It's only going to expand NBA 2K worldwide, because everybody's getting a part of this park. Park is by far the best game mode that NBA 2K has, and they got to keep growing on it. Now, I don't know what NBA 2K18 holds, but if it's anything like we've seen in the past, this is probably one of the best evolutions, because you can see it go from how plain it was to right now and how complicated the park is. There's so many parts to the park. You know what I mean? The 2v2s, the make it, take it, you know, the NBA rules. They had to change all that stuff up. The park is such an essential key of NBA 2K. So I'm going to wrap this video up, guys. If you enjoy it, make sure you hit that like button for your boy. Maybe 1,000 likes for the next Evolution video. I'm gonna try to do this until NBA 2K18 comes out. Once NBA 2K18 comes out, I'm done with this on the bigger and better things. You feel me? All right. So if you're part of the notification gang, make sure your boy know that you in the gang down below in the comment section, and also subscribe to the channel to be a part of the Pack Nation, man. So until the next time, it's your boy OG, and I'm out. Peace.
Shine bright. Fight them hoes. Hold on, wait 1 minute. Hold on, wait 1 minute. Hold on, wait 1 minute. Yeah, yeah. Hold on, wait 1 more. You know you the baddest, baby. Fight them hoes.